us. He did not wait.
Thanks, Drax. What's with this place and no railings? It's like they got the architect from the Death Star.
I am not familiar with that installation.
We should probably split up. Huh. I'm not seeing any breeding pairs. Maybe she keeps them separate.
Lady Hellbender would not sully her collection with duplicates.
You saw the Warthos. This is no collection. She's amassing an army. No telling how many creatures she's tamed.
Rocky, we found him! Over here!
Groot! Easy there, bud. I'll get you out in a flash.
Whoa! Hey! Let's not turn him into kindling.
Stand back. I will breach the perimeter.
It's too thick.
It's too thick.
Who knew?
That's it. Just like the Arago drop, bud. On three, two... Oh, that dashed witch stripped you down to your bark. You know, we'd have showed up sooner by that twinkle.
Good to have you back, Groot. Now all we need is an exit. I guess Groot knows the way.
Hey, wait up, bud. What's going on? Say something.
You okay, Groot?
Shut it, Quill.
What did I do?
You're the one who insisted on the stupid plan. Now that freaking Monster Queen has... I don't know. Hey, come on, talk to me, bud. What did that Badoon Flarka do to you?
Oh, crap.
Guardians of the Galaxy. You fools thought you could cheat me and suffer no consequence.
Groot.
Which one of you thought it wise to entrust your absurd scheme to a Flora Colossus? You call him friend, yet you ignore his very nature, overlooking the fact that he is...
the worst liar in history.
I told you, he can't just pretend to be monstrous.
To his credit, he kept your secret for almost an hour.
Lady Hellbender, let us settle this honorably. I will face you in combat.
Honorably? Your offer is worthless, Destroyer. There is no escaping my wrath!
I can work with that.
Dweller, feast upon them!
This one!
Never seen! She sure knows how to hold a grudge!
No going! going back down!
What? Pay for that! Now, attack!
Blow him away, Roger!
Do not cower behind your pet, Lady Hellbender!
Yeah, do us a favor and drop down that pet!
What is next, Peter Quill?
This thing could swallow us in one bite!
No one's getting eaten!
Destroy that knife!
What? No!
Drax, destroy! Come on,
death
put him
has
down!
Come!
About time!
Now this is a
no! Not again! Enough toying with them! End this!
All right! Crowd control!
Don't forget about the big one!
And beware the spine protrusions! Don't have to tell me twice!
They're done!
They grew a spine just in time for you to sever it!
secondary concern. The beast must feed upon these gelatinous creatures.
We can't let it get inside them. Come on, just give me a shot.
You mean a cut?
Rocket, blast him!
Someone get rid of the thing!
I commend your effort, Lady Hellbender!
How about our effort? Slice and dice!
Time's up!
All right! We're making progress!
I'm almost starting to enjoy this! Break your peace! You have caused us...
Let's make him feel it!
I'm ready!
Feel this!
A creature mocks us with its regenerative jiggling!
Enough with the jelly! Break its bones!
Now, overwhelm them!
Cubes go to Jiggly Heaven?
I'm ready! Find me an opening!
Swarm them, my pets!
Off you get, big guy!
What is next, Peter Quill?
What? No!
Pin him down, Groot!
The beast must feed upon these gelatinous creatures!
We can't let it get... Curse you!
Incoming attack!
What's next, Peter?
Now, wait! Now, attack!
A new one! Come on, you overgrown octopus!
Just give me an opening!
Now, overwhelm them!
My hands are filled with jelly! Yet the creature lives!
Enough with the jelly! Break its bones! Looks like even she's got her limits!
Wrap him up, bud!
All right! I'm good!
That's why I'm here!
You don't know who you're messing with, big guy!
She won't forget us after this!
I am in your deck!
Water and fresh soil won't fix!
What's next, Peter?
Making progress!
The beast has learned from its mistake!
We need to destroy the jelly!
Groot, snag him! Put your lights out!
I will enjoy this!
She's not gonna let this one go!
Your lives are forfeit!
My dweller! What have they done to you? This ends now! Rain fire upon them!
Those seeds are hot and heavy! Get it?
No!
It could be useful!
Useful if you want to get burned!
Heads up!
I got all these toys! I'm just dying for you!
Underutilized!
Lay on the hurt!
With pleasure!
Oh, order out!
Take the explosive! Here it goes!
I slipped off
the prickly interior!
Guys, huddle up!
I'm having a hard time fragging him out there, Quill. Destin scutbags know how to dance.
They're staying one step ahead of us, that's for sure. Open to ideas here, Peter.
Okay, I get it. Those creeps out there, fighting them gets the blood pumping.
You mean fear, Peter Quill, for I am not a coward.
No, I mean excitement. It gets inside your head like a parasite and messes up your aim. You know I'm right. So relax and focus and we'll overtake them. Who's with me?
We are
right.
No idea.
Right.
Celebrate. We have made an awful mistake.
And an awful amount of cash.
There is no escaping Lady Hellbender's wrath.
We'll see about that.
What the?
Guardians of the Galaxy.
She will hunt us to the end of the universe.
Who gives a scut? We got off that mudball with the money, didn't we?
Only after the talking tree betrayed us.
I am Groot.
I do not speak tree, tree.
Hey, you got a problem with Groot, you got a problem with me.
Whoa. One problem at a time.
Lady Hellbender will seek her revenge, mark my words.
Then she'll have to get in line. First, I gotta call Corel.
The sooner we get this fine paid, the better.
Yeah, so we can go back to focusing on being broke.
That's weird.
Is money all that you think of, Rodent?
No, I also think about bombs.
And booze.
Bombs made out of booze?
Nikki!
Is it true? Really?
There's something wrong with the connection.
Did you twist the thingy?
Yeah, no dice. Nikki, is your mom around? I really need to talk to her.
She's with me. In spite of me. After you left, we went into the quarantine zone. I snuck aboard and there was dark fog.
Did you try narrowing the band?
First thing I tried. It's gotta be something else. I'm losing you, Nick. Can you put your mom on?
I knew you were the bad.
I think something has happened to the girl.
Yeah, it's called she's Nova Corps.
Can you fix it?
Yeah, keep your star pants on. I'll go check the array.
Bring her back. Bring them all back. I just have to...
Confiscated everything.
Clearly not.
What about your tech, Rocket?
Oh, the gold dome's did that, all right. But not the stupid llama! And now the Flark and the race flark because of it.
I promise we'll get it fixed soon.
Yeah, just like you promised to get your girlfriend to go easy on us? Yeah, okay.
Hey, that's not fair.
You know what isn't fair, Quill? Being the only one who actually seems to give a scud about the Milano. Look, guys. We need the dock to fix the array. Luckily, I know a guy on Nowhere has got the parts we need. And he can get rid of that Nova tracker cheap.
We cannot abandon the child. The behavior was erratic.
The llama thingy chewed the wires, Drax. It was probably just a bad connection. And if we remove the tracker, Corel will make sure the entire Nova Corps fleet is on alert for us.
Gamora's right. We made a promise. I made a promise. See if you can pinpoint where Corel is. We pay the fine.
Quill, are you freaking kidding me?
That way, we don't have to keep looking over our shoulders for Nova on the next job.
If there is a next job.
Sounds like Groot's got that toothy bastard under control. Better not come back here and try to finish chewing through my ship! Or else. Make it fast, Quill. I still got that array to repair.
Let's do this quick, then.
Ain't this a nice bench? Perfect for tinkering. Got you covered. Got a crick in my back because of... That. There. Happy now? We done?
Can we talk for a second? Are we okay?
Oh, tip top, Captain.
So that's a no.
Why do you care? I'm just here to fix things, right? Who cares what I think?
Rocket, please. Just because I don't always take your advice doesn't mean I don't listen to you. We're a team. Everybody's got an opinion.
So you'd rather listen to Gamora?
Gamora? Gamora knows her stuff, man. She's the navigator. She navigates the stars and planets and comets.
Gene.
Sometimes. And Grudian's valid too.
And Drax, what?
He's in. And then there's Calm. Now we need. We could go for us.
Maybe paying our fine makes some sense.
Exactly. So let's just get it over with and move on. Right?
We'll see. There. Happy now? We done?
Tell me, Rodent, would you have harmed the llama creature if the tree had not removed?
Penny for your thoughts?
What is,
we must drag.
I am real.
Narf, not
because. Yes, I.
Real?
Yes, I.
Complicated.
On Katati about light.
I'm sure you'll find it again. Just give it some time.
Anything down there? Good. Keep it that way. Starting to think maybe it's just what it eats, you know? Yeah, the QZ would have been an open buffet for something that eats wires.
I wonder what the future has in store for us.
More fighting!
Perhaps next time we should get a contract with no fighting involved.
What would you be good for, then?
Dispatching enemies is not my only skill. Rodent, will you have time to repair the broken refrigerator door?
What? Like now?
In the near future.
I got a whole comms array to fix.
What's up, Muscles? Pissed about the array, too?
I am pondering our latest mission.
I get ya. Finally get a win, but no! Gotta give our cash to Novacorp.
I do not consider Sekhnov 9 a successful heroic venture.
It's successful because we got the units, not because it was heroic.
Didn't you say the same? Utopia.
That one was a bit higher on the heroism scale.
Bank robberies are not heroic.
Yeah, they are. Banks are evil.
Gamora, did you find... Are those dolls?
Yes. No. It doesn't matter. The Halos Hope's in the Teyo system. Coordinates are in your console.
Okay, Corel, get ready to be impressed.
So you surprised me. Once.
Looks like your girlfriend held up her end of the bargain, Quill.
We know for sure it's her.
Checking. Same designation as before. It's definitely Halos Hope.
Oh.
going to my ship.
Relax. Standard Nova Corps procedure. My ship's fine.
Which part?
Ask Will. He's the one who keeps crashing.
All right. Let's pay that fine.
You mean, if we get out of here?
I know someone who could set us up with a relatively lucrative contract.
I will not assassinate anyone.
Yeah, I ain't sneaking around no rich Flarka's mansion to poison his dinner or something.
I was going to explain how we could land a cattle herding contract with our llama experience.
Absolutely not!
Rocket'll come around, just try not to eat anything else, okay? Okay, here we go.
If they so much as scratched her paints, we get Nova Corps to reduce our fine.
Good luck with that.
It's gross negligence.
Negligence.
That's what I said.
Where is everybody?
Most Nova stations are heavily automated, all synchronized by the world mind.
It is unset.
M-ship, designation Milano. Move to holding space R734PL. Present validator ticket to kiosk prior to departure.
How the flark are we supposed to get off this rock?
Relax, Rocket. It's standard procedure.
You keep saying that.
This isn't exactly my first Nova Corps find. Yours either.
First time I'm paying one.
Okay, it's not supposed to be this empty.
Is it a holiday?
Space cops don't take holidays.
Hello?
I'm Groot.
We're here to pay a fine? Looking for Centurion Corral?
Door's locked.
Well, we tried. Come on, let's go.
We're not leaving. We'll go to them if we have to. Look! The door controls are on the other side, if we can get you there.
So what? Now I'm supposed to hack Nova Corps security?
I mean, if you don't think you can...
Cheap shot, Quill.
We are discussing breaking into a Nova Corps facility.
It ain't breaking in if no one's here.
Odd.
What is? I mean, besides all of this...
There's nothing. Not even a welcome screen.
It is on, right?
They're always on. Constant connection to the world mind, that's the point. This one's been severed.
Huh.
Perhaps this is a test, to see if we will respect the bureaucratic process.
Well, newsflash, I don't. And if they want their money, they better hurry up and come and take it. You gold domes hear me? I got much better things to do with these units than forking them over to you.
Think you can squeeze through this vent?
If you can get it open, I ain't that flexible.
I'm thinking Drax.
Impossible.
Ain't this the way. Never a space cop when you need one.
I'd settle for a desk clerk.
I'd settle for us leaving a note and getting the flark off this rock.
I don't like this. We really do need to get that door open.
Hey, I can crack it, but the panel's over there and we're stuck here.
Have you checked the other rooms, Peter?
Hey, Gamora.
Ask someone else. Hey, Drax, get me a can of Power Star, would you?
Any chance they're all just on break?
I am Groot.
Groot says the kiosk still says open. I say it ain't our problem.
Groot.
Shut your mouth. We're supposed to be leaving.
Thirsty big guy?
This machine appears to be inoperable.
Maybe they're just all out of your flavor.
I am Groot.
Yeah, Nova's tech ain't that fancy.
Don't expect me to hijack the world mind or anything, but I can handle some low-level security.
There! One open air duct.
Now we have damaged NovaCorp property.
Just a little. All right, Rocket. See if this vent leads into that other room. And be careful.
There's something screwy with the power grid. It's like they're on backup only. I'm patching you through. You know the drill. Tell me which circuits to switch.
We can only reroute power to so many things at once.
On it!
Mark! Hey! I think I can set off the sprinklers from this thing. Does that help?
That's a door.
The wrong door.
Still, progress.
Oops.
Oops, what?
Nothing. It's fine. Maybe just don't touch. There. Fixed.
Hey, that sort of worked.
The blast door is going to need some extra juice.
Yep, it's locked.
Thanks for taking my work.
What's going on out there? This thing's got false positives all over the place. I'll have to do a relay.
What the fuck, Peter?
You said the connection was down. I thought it might help. Presto!
Watto?
You know, ta-da!
It was conspicuously silent.
Good point. Hey, Nova! We want to pay our fine and get your Kratraken tracker off my ship!
Shh. Hello? Anybody?
Come take our money, you gold-dome pencil pushers!
I objected to our unlawful entry.
This isn't helping!
Oh, poor little guy.
It is a thing. Your sympathies are redundant.
Someone out there?
Hey, I'm half thing, remember?
I did not.
There! You hear that?
Hey, in here!
There it is again!
Hey there.
You aren't Nova.
What gave it away?
Whoever y'all are, come here a minute. Hey, jumpsuit. You gotta get me out of here. I don't belong in a cage.
NovaCorp begs to differ.
Well, no one asked you, Scary Eyes.
We should not be aiding and abetting a criminal.
Weren't you a NovaCorp prisoner?
What are you in for?
What? Nothing. Case of mistaken identity. They mistook me for someone who gave a crap.
Ooh, I like him.
Get back at you, Weasel. So how about helping the guy out? See if there's a door release or something.
Do we really want to pay this fine and go back to being broke?
We'll still have units left over once the fine's paid.
Well, hey, what did you do? Hey, where am I going? What's happening?
Wonder where it took him.
Furnace. Congrats, Quill. You just executed your first prisoner.
Seems improbable.
There's something bothering me.
You mean besides all of this?
If the station lost its connection to the world mine, wouldn't Xander send someone to investigate?
Maybe they sent Quill's girlfriend.
No, Hal's Hope was supposed to be here, remember?
Well, maybe we just sent him back to his cell. Like, that was
you!
Hey, buddy!
Well, hey, what now? I got rights!
Now this place brings back memories.
You once served with the NovaCorp, Peter Quill.
Whoa, that guy was serious business.
Well, now he's seriously someone else's business.
Assuming that's the last we see of him.
Screw it. I ain't making any progress here.
I'm getting a real haunted mansion vibe from this place.
Elevator's out.
But the shaft above looks open.
Oh, crap! Okay. Piece of cake. Spooky.
Oh, the look on both your faces. A bunch of babies. Oh, you were too.
Are these?
Centurion armor.
Yup. Feel free to try one on, Quill.
A true warrior requires no armor.
You wouldn't fit in one anyway.
For real? Can I try one?
If you want to get fried to a puddle of goo, each one is gene-coded by the world mind.
Are you saying the World Mine has the genetic code of every Nova Centurion?
Yup. Word is, the bugs tried to use that against them in the war. But that's one supercomputer you can't hack. Believe me, I tried.
This looks like the only way forward.
Are you blind? I didn't sign up for getting docked at 2 to see you can make your...
Ow!
Oh, that was almost worth it. Ah, no wonder the door's all torqued now.
All right, let's hope that holds. How come this one gets its own room?
Looks like a workshop. You know, I hear they anodize these things with some kind of Zendarian smart metal.
Metal cannot be smart.
Smarter than some. What'll it be this time? Confetti jet boots? Hey, Starscut. I hope you appreciate me more after all that.
This room is austerely presented.
More nothing!
There's gotta be an explanation.
The House Hope is a capital ship. Maybe they're all there for some reason.
Or maybe this whole place is contaminated with Vormirian pox.
I am experiencing a mild itching sensation.
Rocket? Do your magic.
No.
What?
I said no. When are you gonna come to your senses, Quill?
I am Groot.
And then what? He's gonna drag us halfway through this station if we let him.
Okay. We try one more room, and if we still haven't found anything, we leave. Deal?
Fine. One more room. Not two. One. Flarked. We ain't going back that way.
I thought the Nova Corps had more ships.
I heard they got staffing issues.
From who?
People. In places with other people.
Peter Quill. I found this.
Sector 1, check in. Sector 1, sweep complete. 75% acceptance rate.
It is as she promised. Have faith. Promise will be made real. Proceed to Sector 7. With faith.
Well, the good news is we're not alone. There's lots of chatter.
Tell them I want my ship back.
My ship.
I sense there's a but.
But it sounds like they're searching for something or someone.
Could explain why no one's around.
Well, who gives a flark? Tell them to get their golden butts up here.
The promise will be made real. Proceed to Sector 7. With faith.
Hey there. This thing on. We're looking for Centurion Corel.
Who is we?
We're the Guardians of the Galaxy. We were supposed to meet Centurion Corel to pay a fine.
Hello, Guardians of the Galaxy. I would be more than happy to assist you today. Where are you now?
We're in some sort of monitoring station.
Understood. Stay where you are. We will come to you.
Well, what did they say?
They're coming to us.
Ah, it's about Flarkin time.
Where's Centurion Corel?
Have faith. She is not with us at this time.
Have faith? Really?
Anyone else seeing a purple glow around these guys?
I do not trust them. There's an alternative plan. Now may be the time to execute it.
Come. All will be made clear.
What do you mean there's no Centurion Corel? Her ship's literally docked outside.
I understand your confusion. We will set your tumultuous souls at ease. Come. Guardians of the Galaxy. We will take you to the Hallis Hope. Then you too can have faith.
We should return to the ship.
Yep.
I am Groot.
Cool. And that all sounds super great. It's just, sorry, what's your name again?
You may refer to me as Carlos.
Right, Carlos. Listen, we really need to pay our fine. Then we can go on our way, you can go on your creepy Temple of Doom way. It's a win-win for everyone.
Perhaps. Have you embraced her divine promise?
Only if I get her consent first.
For the promise to be made real, all living beings must accept it completely. Come, have faith.
Here, Quill, we cannot return the way we came.
All right, change of plans. Let's take these freaks to church.
Purge the non-believers!
Expect more of them purple freaks.
Let's just find Corral. I'm sure she'll know what's going on.
Yeah, if she don't try and kill us like the last lot.
No way. Not Corral.
Oh, looks like a standoff. Flark.
It was a standoff.
Not good.
Flark! Nova killing Nova.
Which side won?
There's your answer.
Oh, man. This is bad.
We're sitting down.
I will not stand here and wait to die.
None of us got a whole lot of choice. Flark and Meathead, nice knowing ya.
Peter!
Has everyone gone nuts? Bend your knees when you land.
Not much we can do about it now.
Hear me!
Next time, warn me before you do something like that! No one will walk down space cars! These renegades are relentless! I have changed the threat! Return to the skirmish!
Appreciate the help, big guy!
Peter! We're right behind you!
Cavalry has arrived!
Let us finish what we have started!
You
said it, buddy!
Rattle tracks! Death! Get these guys or tracks kissing on tracks!
They will know why I am called the Destroyer!
It is acceptable to ask for help, Peter Quill!
Big guy, 12 o'clock!
Current time is irrelevant.
Bear, kill, now!
Ah, that is much more informative!
Those who resist...
Blow them up! Take this to your matriarch or whatever!
Yeah, go fly to your mommy!
Trax, Sackler!
No mercy! They are deserving of the Nova Corps uniform!
Says the guy with no shirt!
That bloody mind guy is really starting to tick me off!
I agree! The electric wielding foreman must perish next!
Mine now!
Rocket!
Boy, this is what you get for shooting at us!
We owe Drax a drink! This has got my name on it!
sully the name of Novacore.
Makes you think we deserve a pardon on our boy!
Guy, 12 o'clock!
Current time is irrelevant.
Bear, kill, now!
Ah, that is much more informative.
Those who resist must
show them your roots!
Don't get hit by the mine!
Destroy! Monsters at bay. They keep pushing in.
I am Groot.
He's right, Quill. We're in a terrible position here. Every time I turn around, the Scud and Flark bags are too close.
So what if these Flark bags close in? I say we let them. It'll be their due, not ours. No one fights dirtier than us. So if they get too close, fake a fall and take their heads off. Who's with me?
I am with you, Peter.
Nice one, Peter.
Great.
Rocky, do your thing. Make them hurt, Gamora.
That's time.
Oranges now. Chop, chop, Gamora.
Cut.
Guy, 12 o'clock!
Current time is a bear kill now!
Ah, that is much more informative.
Those who resist must be heard.
Keep them busy, crew! Draw a nail!